This evening, we're conferring the bachelor degree on those students who have completed their course of study in our College of Engineering. There are a whole bunch of them. This ceremony is about you, our students, and of course, those people who have helped you reach this moment. To kick off the ceremony today, I believe it is fitting that the first words you hear are from one of your own. To express appreciation on your behalf, please welcome Yashwant Prakash Vyas. Today he receives his Bachelor of Science degree in Electrical Engineering. Yashwant.
Thank you, Professor Austin. This commencement ceremony around the world who do not know what howdy means. Howdy is a form of greeting from the state of Texas and is the official greeting of Texas A&M University. Having said that, I hope we can do this again, and this time you guys will be as loud as possible. So, for one last time, as the current undergraduate student of this great university of ours that I love so dearly. My name is Yashwant Prakash Vyas. I'm a graduating senior electrical engineering student with double minors in mathematics and leadership studies from India. But more importantly, I'm a loved and a proud member of the final exciting class of 2015. Only 4 years ago, I was a boy from India, a weary traveler with a mind ready to take on a new country and a new culture. I traveled halfway across the globe, away from my family and home country, to come to Aguiland to pursue my undergraduate education. In all honesty, when I first arrived in Aguiland, howdy made absolutely no sense to me. To an extent that I had to Google the meaning. But after spending just a few weeks with the Aggie family and witnessing people's genuine love for this place and their willingness to help each other, the Aggie spirit overtook me. I absolutely fell in love with everything that it means to be a fighting Texas Aggie. I found a home away from home here in Aggieland and a beautiful Aggie family. My experiences here at Texas A&M University have made me realize that there is some sort of an X factor that makes Texas A&M unique from other institutes around the world. I still do not know if this X factor comes from our unique Aggie traditions or our Aggie spirit, or this beautiful Aggie family of ours. But I can assure you one thing, that Texas A&M University is not just another institute of higher education where you go get a diploma from. Here, first you learn to follow and then lead. Here you learn to become a responsible citizen and later become a part of the best alumni network in the world, the Aggie Network. So my dear friends, it is my greatest pleasure and with all happiness in this world, I want to congratulate you for graduating from the very first public university of Texas and the leading tier 1 research university of the world. Men congratulations on finishing this journey of a lifetime, a journey that was filled with adventure, hard work, many sleepless nights, some shining victories, and some occasional dark, cold letdowns. As we close a chapter in our lives, let us reflect upon how many people have contributed to our ability to arrive at this junction. Let us thank our professors, our families, our advisors, mentors, counselors, supervisors, co-workers, and many friends who spared their valuable time to help us on this journey. As we start a new chapter in our lives and embark on a new adventure, I would like to quote my mother Ambika and share a little message with you. There are thousands of roads for every wrong, but only one for every right. There are thousands of people encouraging every wrong, but only a few for every right. There are thousands of people criticizing every wrong, but only a few praising every right. So it is up to a person which path to trade, but a person of character will always choose the right one, even if there is no one to encourage. My dear friends, let us promise ourselves that whatever we do in our lives, we will exemplify our core values of excellence, leadership, selfless service, loyalty, integrity, and respect through our actions and through our words every day. Let us promise that whichever path we take and wherever we go, we'll be agents of positive change. Let us promise that we will actively engage as global citizens and help our fellow citizens in need. And let us hold each other accountable as we all move towards achieving these goals. Because if not us, then who? If not now, then when? We are in this together. No one has to do everything, but everyone has to do something. Remember, it does not matter how big or small your contributions are, but please do contribute, because our world benefits from the little bit of work that we all do, because those bits add up. Lastly, I want to emphasize on the fact that the reality of life is no fairy tale. You will have some hard experiences, some hardships that will change your perspective of our world, some ups and downs in life. But remember, as I always say, the real accomplishment of this human life is to not lose your empathy, your ability to love unconditionally, your ability to see the very best in people, and your belief in humanity, despite of the cruelties of our world, hardships of our lives, and unjust and unfair systems. With that, my dear friends, I wish you all, from bottom of my heart, all the very best for your future endeavors. Come out with flying colors in everything you do. Thanks and giggle.